Now, I'll make order of adjective more clear with the help of example and with the help of this table. Okay, now we have to follow whenever in sentence if there is more than one adjective, we have to follow this order. Okay, first will be determiners, that is a and the, these, that, okay, those. Okay, second will be number. Okay, number, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next will be opinion. Opinion can be quality, that is beautiful, ugly, then we can say amazing. Okay, next will be size, small, big, large. Okay, long. Next will be age, new, old. Okay, that comes in what? Age. Next will be purpose. Purpose means why we are doing that. Okay, for what purpose? Okay, next will be material, that is silk, woolen, cotton, whatever. Next will be origin. I already told you that origin means Italian, American or German. Okay, this comes in what? This comes in origin. Next will be the color. Okay, that is red, blue, whatever color, you have to follow this order. Okay, next will be shape. Shape can be circle, triangle, then whatever. Okay, the shape should always be at the last position. If in any sentence shape is there, it should be in the last position. Okay, and second last position should be color, and after that what? Noun. Okay, now let's see the example. For example, a small red suitcase. Okay, a small red suitcase. Now what we have done, we have written it in a proper order. A is a determiner, size, that is small, red suitcase. Okay, so in this way we have to divide it into such order. Okay, now second, the new silk blue t-shirt. Okay, now the new is what? Age, right? Then material, which material t-shirt is having? Silk material, silk. Which color? Blue color. And then noun. Okay, so the new silk blue color t-shirt. Okay, now next, this old is again age. Okay, then ceramic is material, right? Silk, ceramic, this all comes in